Do you remember Polaroids? Digital cameras have spoiled us with instantaneous results, but back in the day you had to take film rolls to be developed, unless you had a Polaroid camera. You can relive those glory days with the Polaroid Insta-Share Printer mod for compatible Motorola phones. Today, Motorola announced the newest Moto mod to join the Moto Z lineup, the Polaroid Insta-Share Printer. We've known it was coming for a few months, and now it's available for pre-order. It's got a physical shutter you can use to launch the camera and snap a photo, which it can then print on 2x3-inch zinc paper. In addition to printing photos from the camera roll, it can also print photos from Instagram, Google Photos, and Facebook. The printer uses zinc technology and will quickly print out 2x3 smudge-proof photos. They have an adhesive back so you can stick them to your fridge. That said, there's nothing stopping you from sharing the same photo on newfangled social media. You can post it on Facebook or Instagram, for example. You'll need one of the Motorola phones with Moto Mod support. The mod itself features a dedicated shutter key you can use to launch the camera app and snap a photo. It'll be available for $199.99 in the US at Verizon and Motorola.com starting Friday, November 17th. That's not cheap considering that the latest Polaroid One Step 2 is $99, and the ever-popular Fujifilm Instax Mini 9 comes in all sorts of festive colors for $70. But most Moto mods aren't cheap. Prices range from $70 for the Gamepad Moto mod to $250 for the Hasselblad True Zoom camera attachment.